Now our final skater of the junior men's competition. He was the leader after the short program and one of the favorites coming in. It's Adam Rippon representing the Skating Club of New York. He'll be skating to Moonlight Sonata by Beethoven.
Depends on how Adam performs here. Starting off with a triple flip, triple toe loop. Good start to this program. Very solid. Double toe and double loop. That's after the 2 minute mark. And now a triple flip. Difficult combination.
Competitor in the junior men's competition is just skating and a tremendous performance. We'll see if it will be enough to move him ahead of current leader Brandon Moroz. He was the leader after the short program and would need a 132.31 to move into first.
With Nikolai Morozov as his coach and choreographer, you can certainly see a Russian influence in the program, the style of the program, the costume.
Way to go, boy!
Here's a look back at that first combination. Triple flip, triple two. Look at how easy it looks. Really a very smooth exit on that. Nicely done. A lot of energy at the end of the performance.
Score of 74.41. Program component 68.02. For a segment score of 142.43. And that will be enough for first place as Adam Rippon with an overall competition score of 213.76 gives him the gold medal in the junior men's competition. We will have an interview with our winner as I send our own Nancy Kerrigan down to the Kiss and Cry to chat with Adam Rippon. And after that, we will have coverage of the award ceremony for the junior men's competition.